high drama on hand here, and they're definitely making their presence felt. It's the second game of this ALCS between the Seattle Mariners and the Baltimore Orioles. Hi again, everyone. Matt Vaskersian. Welcome to our special postseason coverage of baseball on the show. I'm joined by Eric Karros and Steve Lyons. And Steve, an important ballgame coming up here in Game 2.
Yeah, and I think it's worth remembering right here that once you get to the postseason, it's not always the best team that wins, it's the hottest team that wins. And these guys got a good road win in Game 1, and they're going to be looking to build on that one right here.
Set for what should be a good one. Lineups and first pitch are next. Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. Two starters will get the ball here in this one. The guys will have much more to talk about as the night progresses, but first, let's have a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Seattle Mariners, as Eric Wedge will line his guys up this way. And defensively, the Orioles look like this.
Popping it up is bad enough, but doing it on the first pitch, you know, and out of the zone to boot. I mean, this just is not a good AB. I can tell you that.
And with two away, let's check in with our up-to-the-minute playoff bracket. And you can see our series at 1-0 as things are starting to heat up here as we get later into October.
Here we go, guys.
Maybe a pitch here that he's trying to do a little too much with. He just can't get on top of it and winds up an easy pop out.
Seventh now in game two. The Orioles are on top, 8-0.